Alright, I was under the impression that this door would be open. But I guess I need to open it first. Let's go do that.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
There we go.
Experiments.
Combat room?
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Push them back.
Good job, Barrett.
Any ideas? You should know this glass is bulletproof. No discernible changes after contact. Most fascinating.
Don't like that.
Hey, we ain't done yet.
It seems we have no choice.
Big robot.
Commencing test. Yeah.
Don't let any generous scum escape.
Wasn't planning on it. Keep it together.
All right. Watch and learn.
Son of a bitch. I need to get away from Cloud so he can actually do his damn spell I'm telling him to do.
Come on.
Apparently. What the hell are you doing? I targeted the other thing and locked on. Come on. Off to a rough start. Getting used to the controls again.
Stay down, asshole. Ain't no stay.
Okay. Okay, that could have been worse.
Let's keep it up.
How'd you like watching your precious toys get torn to shreds?
I never grow tired of watching my toys be broken. how many times I've seen it happen. Such is the case when you truly enjoy your work. Now, for the next step.
Also, it chose the wrong character to heal. Man. Okay. In here next, I guess. Why is it always the other direction? Yeah, okay, it's alternating in a weird way. Anyway.
Now's our chance to kill the bastard. Time for you to pay the piper.
What a good villain.
They never learn.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Go get him, Red. Oh no. Anime.
Be a good boy and keep the other pets company.
Shit, looks like Red might need our help up there.
Oh no. Anime.
You scared of something?
All right, well, it is weak to that. The good news, I guess. All right, we'll interrupt it with the attack there. Shit, it ran away again. Stop running, you coward.
Going in.
There we go. One down. As long as I can focus on one at a time, I think I got a pretty good chance. Time magic.
Watch and learn. Big bang. Golden opportunity right here.
Calling lightning.
I'm counting on you.
What the? Man.
Gotta be careful.
About damn time.
Let's try that again.
Time magic.
Let's do this.
What the?
Now you're in the way.
What the? Come on, man.
I'm up for anything. You do it.
Did I get my limit interrupted twice? Because of some random bullshit? I sure did. Alright.
You're as good as dead. Now. You're done.
Okay.
I won't give up.
This fight's super annoying, where they, like, whack-a-mole teleport. There we go. Not so bad, but super annoying. Okay. See if we can go help Red.
Get out of here! What was that thing?
Where's Hojo?
Sorry, he got away.
Forget about him for now.
Any goodies? Aha! A goodie for a good boy. Chain bangle, huh? Prayer materia, I don't think is actually working, so that's annoying. I think I'll put a heal on him. Aerith doesn't need two heals anyway, so I'm sure one of those is equipped wrong. Is that good?
Now what? Hey! Let us out!
Robot?
I remember you.
And he remembers us, I think.
You some bitch. It's got poison magic, huh?
Take it from here.
Yeah, I'll do it. Give him hell.
Great.
Is weak to lightning. Okay, that's what I need to know.
Need a breather.
Need my help, do you? Suck on me.
Also rude. What is happening? What is happening? I hate this little thing. Oh god, there's a million of them. What? 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 This sucks. And also whips at the same time. I see what's happening here. This sucks. That's what's happening.
I know you can do it.
I thought I was just finding the right one, but no, they're all right, apparently. And wrong at the same time. This kind of rules.
You're out of luck. After you.
I'm up for anything! How'd you like that? No thanks!
Get out of here.
We make a decent team.
Yeah, I was putting brains in its head. That's so cool. What a cool enemy. You love to see it. Neat little, like, mini boss room.
Fine. One step at a time it is.
I don't see any elevators around here. I'll let Tifa and Aerith know.
Alright, where are we going next? One.
What do you know? That's the door to the fourth wall.
If we want to get in, we'll need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut, so what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow.
So that's an Aerith Tifa thing, I take it. Could buy materia now to help split up magic types and such, but I don't know. It sounds like too much work. I think that's what I'm supposed to do, though. That's the way we came up.
Please.
It's a PHS terminal. Call up Tifa. See if they can get to the central terminal.
Oh no.
Hey, you okay down there?
Oh, beans. Red!
Shit! He can't hold them all forever!
Sure. How do I do that?
Right. On it.
I think I need to switch the Tifa and Aerith to do this.
Tifa, you there?
Is something wrong?
Red fell to your level. Can you try to get to him?
There we go.
Oh no! Come on! Let's do this! Get him!
Another one of these mother heckers. Man.
It's on you.
I'll show you what I can do.
Here it comes!
It's your turn. Let me handle this.
This sucks. These things are miserable to fight. It just takes so damn long.
You're up. So it's my turn.
Because of all the running.
Sorry. I got this.
Tifa, what the hell are you doing? You're attacking the wrong enemy.
Finish him off.
Seriously.
Pour on the pain. Go on. Got a sting. Bring it. One more shot. Sorry, but all you set. Handle it. Gotcha.
Yeah. Fucking stop running.
That was close. Bring it.
I hate this enemy so much. Look, they're doing fine.
Nothing can stop me.
Okay, buddy, can we not? God, what a pain in the ass of an enemy.
That's it. Hot stuff.
There we
go. And we're safe.
Let's go. We got this.
Sorry for the wait. Now, let's get this over with. I'm coming.
Oh, okay. Spellcasting, I guess. Shit. Maybe
can you
that'll
take
help.
Over for me?
Okay, we're doing fine. We're doing fine. Probably. There we go. No spell casting. That's illegal. No casting allowed. You get out of here. Damn it.
Let's finish this. You okay?
I am now.
Nice one.
Have Cloud and Barrett found anything?
Actually, they just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead.
Yeah, let's try.
Off I go.
How's it going, Surf, by the way? Howdy, howdy.
Look, an elevator.
Elevator? Oh, right there. I was like, what are you talking about?
And it's not moving.
The professor still has plans for us, I presume.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
All that remains is the Fourth Ward. We must trust in Cloud and Barrett to see it through.
All right.
I won't give up. Go for it. Bingo. Keep it up.
Hey,
good luck.
So it's my turn? You okay?
There we go.
Worked up a good sweat.
The Fourth Ward.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
This was a good idea, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, let's go give the others the news.
Yeah, I guess nowhere to heal really, so I guess we'll do this.
Is that you?
Yeah. We found an elevator on our side.
Good. Glad to hear it.
But we can't use it for some reason.
Hojo did something, I know it.
There's only one thing we can do. We need to head to the Fourth Ward, just like he wants.
We unlocked it on our side. You should be able to get in.
Thanks. Wait for it there.
Right. Now we head back to that door.
I haven't used the counter stance enough yet. Got it. To switch back. I keep forgetting. Alright. Now's a good time, I guess.
Give it all you got.
Hit it, B-Block.
I see you.
There we go. Woo! That whipped!
And there you have it!
That was awesome! Holy shit, I should use that more. That ruled. Alright, make a save.
We, made Wedge wait a while to be rescued.
Guess so.
You know, he really likes you.
Maybe.
Friendly guy. But he has a hard time opening up to people.
Aww.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. Makes two of us.
Shoutouts to Wedge. What a good guy. Oh, this looks like a combat room. No, but it isn't. Alright. Fair enough. How's it going, Big F? Yeah, Wedge's best boy, for sure. Nope. Maybe it is a combat room. I lied.
You hear that?
Run! It was a centipede. Of course. I should have known. A blade centipede robot, of course. Or a fish, whatever. Whatever it is.
Blind fish bot here is trying to turn us into mech meat.
Okay, hitting the tail is a bad idea, as it turns out. I want to hit the head, if possible.
Come on. It's on you.
Guess it's my turn! Asshole! Here it comes! Bring it home!
My turn.
That did a good bit of damage.
I got this. I'm waiting. Keep it together.
Alright, watch and learn.
I played Breath of the Wild, so I understand this particular combat move. I guess.
Bring it home.
My turn. It's on you.
Guess it's my turn.
Buzz off.
Yeah, I guess it's kind of an eel. In theory, it's a swordfish. That's the pun anyway.
Damn it.
Okay, this kind of rules. The boss that switches parties, that kind of whips, actually. I'm back, you coward! I'm not done punching you! Oh god. Run away, you coward! It's not done punching me! Ah, god! I just need to get some
more shot.
So I can cast
you
heal.
Can do it.
I'm back! Go I'm not done punching you. Dang it. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, what the? Oh god. Excuse me?
Bless them with your love. Can you handle them?
Okay, let's go.
Ah! Keeps running.
Watch yourself. I'll show you what I can do.
There we go. It's ass, Tifa.
That's enough.
Alright, that ruled. That was actually really cool.
Again, you triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't.
God, what a pervert.
Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require. Then, we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Sephiroth. In my Final Fantasy VII?
Yes, we got it to work.
It's more likely than you think.
Could this be a trap?
Absolutely.
Don't worry, the elevators are safe.
How do you know that?
All right, if you say so. Huh? Are we there already? No, something tells me that we aren't. Call it a hunch.
I hear something.
Okay. Healed at least. Can't go that way.
We don't have all day, you know.
I think it might be locked from this side.
It's your boys.
Hey, you guys.
Oh, hi.
Hey. Band's back together. Past time we got out of here and made our way to the roof.
There's an elevator just over there.
Hmm?
But it will move only at Hojo's discretion.
Hmm. Ah, we got a party. Okay, one thing I want to look at. I haven't used Ray of Judgment once because I'm a dummy. I keep forgetting. I also need to give Aerith actual magic attacks to use. I guess I have ice and lightning. I can go back down there, but does that do anything? Probably? Let's see. Alright, where does the game want me to go? Probably does want me to go that way. I do want to check on upgrades. I should probably upgrade the other weapons now that Aerith's back, so let's do that real quick. Okay. God, I haven't updated either of those, huh? Well, let's do that, I guess. Recover MP when you take damage. That's pretty good. This thing is slightly better than the Arcane Scepter. Still. Those are okay. Actually, the silver staff is even worse than the stick you start with. Weird. Huh. So I think I eventually want to move to the reinforced staff, but I want to get... I want to get Ray of Judgment first, so I think that's where I'm at. Oh, I can't go this way. Well, that'd have been good to know. Okay, I was correct to go the other way. Good to know. Let's go, Red. Beep, beep. This place is old. It's like a tunnel. Pain in the ass to go through. Okay.
Well, okay then. Looks like the elevator is working.
It appears Hojo's done having his fun.
Glad to hear he enjoyed the show.
Okay.
We're back again.
Yeah.
Hey.
Is that good? Barrett, where are you going? Barrett, come back. Barrett. Oh no. He just left with nuts.
What the hell's going on?
Who would?
We may find out soon.
Let's go.
That doesn't seem good. Let's follow it. Sure.
What's above this floor?
The president's office, and then the roof.
Wait. Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back.
We're ready. Right?
The elevator back there.
In video game terms.
Take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business.
I don't really have anything I want to do, so...
Let's go.
One last time to buy stuff from the shop, I guess is what they're saying. Nah, I'm good. I'm good. I feel like I'm ready to move on. Do want to make a quick save, though. All right. Warning. Okay, I can't go down that way. That's funny. Sure. 69th floor. Nice. All right. Does it allow me to explore at all? A little bit. And go the wrong way up these stairs.
Where the hell is that bastard hiding?
And Sephiroth?
Wait, I can hear something.
Help! Is anybody there?
Out the window? That's not good.
Help me, please.
How do I get out there?
Is anyone out there?
Oh. The door. You know what? That makes sense. Yeah. I'll help you in a second, bud. I gotta heal. You'll be fine. Give me a minute. I got a shop.
Hey.
Look, pal.
Hey.
You're Shinra. It's fine. Give me a minute.
Help me, please.
All right, fine. What do you want, bud?
Hey. Huh. Please help me. Is anyone out there?
Oh.
Please help me. Help me. Well, well, well. Pull me up. I'll give you all the money you want. I have killed plenty of it.
Whoa, ho, ho. Fucking Barrett. This whips.
Thing is, I don't want your money.
Please. Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours.
I'm a man of modest dreams.
Fucking A.
Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Oh my god.
Barrett! Stop it!
Yeah, Barrett wants an ass beating is what Barrett wants.
Tell him what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche.
Fuck yeah.
That Avalanche ain't Wu-Tai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet, that we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche, the filthy sewer rats who brought down a galactic.
You should have shot him first, Barrett.
You tell him that.
You idiot. You're giving him time to do all this shit that he can do.
For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you?
You goofball.
More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh? Damn.
You're lying to yourself even now.
Yeah, what did you expect?
Truth
justice, honor, freedom. Vain indulgence is everyone. Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra, without Mako energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild? You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
He's got a Shinra golden gun. Sephiroth? Wait. It is, actually. Oh, shit. Ah, oh, beans. Ah. Oh. Who could have seen this coming?
Son of a bitch.
You fucking asshole! That was my kill! Barret!
Barret!
That's what I said! Skeletons? In my Final Fantasy?
This is...
the source of everything.
Well...
what's happening?
My assess material was on Baron, so... that's a problem. One tentacle down. Two tentacles down. Genova! I will witness this Genova.
Don't overdo it.
I got it. So it's my turn? Here it comes! This one's for you! Gotta go for it now. Bring it!
Hell yeah! That's a good move. Reconstitution, so it can heal. Right, it can revive its tentacles. Good to know.
One more shot.
Don't like that.
Tagging out.
That's bad. Get the tentacle. Come on, get the tentacle. Man.
You want it?
It's over.
Air. Holy shit! That ruled. Alright. That was a really good pause. Up. Holy shit!
I'm coming!
I'll take care of you.
Alright, I got a summon coming up.
Go on! Why don't you lead the way? I got stay strong, okay?
Not much I could do there. Surely Shiva will be good.
We're counting on you.
Ice magic. It's been a while since I've summoned Shiva.
I'll show you what I can do.
Give me your best for you. Get him.
Someone looks kind of shaky.
It's your turn.
Let's do this. On you.
Let me handle
it. Oh man, this time magic sucks.
I'm coming.
We're doing okay though. We're doing okay. This could be worse. This could be worse.
Bring on. This one's free.
All right, Shiva. Hope this helps. Reduce damage. So I picked the wrong summon for sure. That sucks. Oh, is it fire?
Calling fire.
Not weak to fire. Fuck. I need to figure out what I need to do with that assess, I guess.
Come on. Stay back. Gonna sting.
I think it's just not very weak to magic in general.
Bring it.
Pretty sure that's all it is. That's not good. Shit. Could be worse.
I got this.
So it's my turn?
Still doing fine.
Back to good now.
Let's do this.
We're at half.
Not bad. Go on.
Burn. No more playing nice. Don't overdo it.
Is that good? Probably not.
Shit.
Of course there's a phase two.
This one's for you.
He'd have to deal with the tentacles first, I guess. Alright, let's buff. Let's start taking these things out. Attack the things I'm aiming at, Kyle. Thank you. Still immune. How many of these tentacles is it spawning? No. Whatever.
Okay, let's go. Let's make it hot. Stay back. Beat them.
Yeah. Okay, every single tentacle is going down, I guess. That's how this is gonna work. Fuck.
I'll take care of them.
Actually, let's do this.
You can do it.
I need to heal
Stay
up.
Stay strong and carry on.
There we go. Gotta hit every tentacle in the alphabet, I guess. That's how this is going.
Here it comes.
Okay, we did it. I think.
And catch! Ha, this one's for you! There! Attack! Watch yourself.
I'll show you what I can do. Why don't you lead the
Take
way?
Take it over.
Oh no, it respawned tentacles again. God damn it. Now, you have to destroy a ton of tentacles for, like, there's no real time to damage it. Very anime, for sure.
Give your best shot!
There we go. That's what I was looking for.
Hey, you asked for it.
Okay. Phase 3.
You okay?
Fucking banger alert. Oh shit.
Go on. Stay back.
No one told me there were bangers.
Gotcha.
Alright, teleport. Sure.
Tagging out.
I got this. It's on you. Hope you're ready.
Fuck, it's immune again. Ah, no! Is that good? That's not good.
You're not good. I'll take care of them.
Oh lord. Hang back.
Okay, let's go. Come on. There.
Oh no.
I'm gonna pull back. So it's my turn?
There we go.
Let's
do this. Fuck, this is such a banger. Holy shit.
Don't overdo it.
Almost
have her. Keep at it.
Oh, that's not good.
Okay, now I'm mad. You can do it.
Take it over.
That's it.
Take the lead.
I'm here. Get him. I'll take care of you.
God, I really like the combat in this game. It's so much fun.
Can you take over for me?
Like, the bosses are just a blast to play.
Give me your best
good
shot.
Music. Man. One second, I gotta hit this. Alright, we gotta get out of here. Shit.
Let me handle this.
That's not good.
I've got you covered.
Be careful.
There we go.
Get him! Good luck. Here goes.
My turn.
Oh, that's not good.
I'll take care of them. Okay.
Feeling good.
Okay.
I got this.
Bring it.
Come back, you coward. I'm not done punching you.
Try this.
Wait, no, that's not it. Oh god, oh god, panic. Shit, oh fuck, oh god. Oh, it's that dweeb that was our neighbor. Of course. I should've known. Oh, what an absolute banger of a song. Good stuff. Oh no.
HQ, this is Avalanche 3-1. Taking another pass to search for friendlies.
Anime? Oh, and Barret's fine, I guess.
Sure. Barret, are you hurt?
Don't think so.
This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
Thanks.
God, that was a really sick fight. That fight ruled. I had a lot of fun with that. Oh, that's what I was gonna look at. I never did use this weapon. Maybe I should. God, I spent like... ...16 potions or something in the last couple fights. Alright. Make a save while I'm at it too. This whole session's just been a bunch of boss fights. Which makes sense, we're near the end, right? But one moment, sorry. Yeah, I know the song's called Genova. I think I've heard it before, but that particular version of it's just so damn good. Yeah, I mean, there's a ton of boss fights in this game for sure. Oh, this is a different vending machine, so I get discounts again. Gaming. I feel like there's a good balance of regular to boss fight encounters, to be honest. Ghosts. Well, rest in peace, Jace Bellerin, I guess. I don't know. Hey, what's up, Mobius? Okay, let's go.
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
Absolutely not.
He got away.
You're a mess by choice. Fair enough. Fair enough.
About time we made our escape too.
Oh. Oh. Shinra! Who could have seen that coming?
Shit.
Are we winning? Maybe?
Sh-
Sure you want to do this personally, boss?
Another boss fight? Oh no.
If it ain't Rufus Shinra, heir to the throne himself.
Oh no.
Yep.
Hit y'all. Oh, he's got a doggo. What a good boy.
Stop.
The hell I will. We can finish off the family here and now.
Yeah.
Take Aerith and get out of here.
And his little dog,
I'll
too.
Buy you guys some time.
And his butt, too.
Back you up.
Barrett. I'm asking you. Please.
Oh, fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
One on six. What? Anime?
You're a soldier, aren't you?
Oh, thanks for the host, by the way, Leon.
Which, of course, would mean...
I don't have alerts on my stream, so... I didn't notice
ex-soldier.
Until just now.
I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us.
Just the two of us.
Well, maybe three.
Let's get this over with.
Alright, let's deal with the dog first. Feel like that's gonna be a big deal.
Think fast.
He's using a gun. What the hell, bro? Don't like that. I would like to get up, please. This sucks so much. Will you fuck off and let me stand up? God damn it. Little bastard. The answer to that was no, by the way. He was not. Fuck. Okay, I would like to fucking get up and have a chance to take a goddamn action. Come on, man. I'm dead. Unless... God, what a motherfucker.
Come on.
This will not let me get a turn.
Second wave.
Great. Oh, he's got anime cutscenes if I try to hit him. Great. I need to hit his dog for sure then.
Come.
Sucks.
To me.
I feel like I need to use my actions to heal, not spellcast is the problem I'm having right now. What if I cast Ace? That might give me some more. ATV at least, it's quicker. And I'm having a real problem just getting any ATV, so.
Let's try that again.
Nope. God, what do I do about this subdue? Fuck. Just an unblockable grab.
Not very bad.
This fight fucking blows. My god, I hate this fight. Alright. This really sucks ass.
Need a light?
right? This is gonna take a while. I just don't know what to do. It's gonna be like, attack once and run away or something. Try to block. There we go, that helps a little. Except he cheats! That helps.
Understood.
Kick at the dog actions wall.
Think you got my number?
Not at
all. Oh, okay.
You're making me sweat. Good thing I came prepared.
Two quarters. What the?
That's a new trick.
Riken.
Second wind.
Point. Okay. Nice.
So we can heal too. That's right. Guns akimbo. Excuse me? I mean, at least I blocked. Can't block that though, apparently. Alright, maybe this will work. Can I get a turret?
Settle down.
Come on, man! God damn it. Having a bad time. Okay, I don't know how I was supposed to guess that, but alright.
Let's try that again.
See if we can heal a bit. That's hurting. I can keep my distance and get some back at least.
Feeling good.
Ready?
I don't know what to do about this dude. It seems unblockable. Kind of bullshit. We're getting there slowly but surely. Slowly but surely.
Where were we?
What? That distance, that was my fault.
Let's do this.
Alright, get in there, Cloud, get in there. Bad doggy.
Now it's just the two of us.
Okay.
Let's make.
I feel like I have a little bit of breathing room finally.
It's on for real now?
We'll see though.
Yeah. You should be honored.
Oh, that seems bad.
Let's try that again.
Okay. Alright, mother hacker. He's got a gun.
Come on. Come on.
Auto block bullshit.
You'll like
what the?
Ain't dead yet.
This fight is interesting, but it's also one of the worst fights in the game so far. I hate it. Takes reduced damage from fire, so that's good, I guess. Good to know. Yeah, you just can't stack him unless he's reloading. Got it. Maybe Blizzard?
Calling ice.
Man, the timing on him actually reloading is very low. Buddy, you let me stand up, you fucker. Come on. Pal. Bucko.
Let's try that again.
God, the mechanics of this fight fucking suck. It's so annoying.
Need a light?
Everything about this fight is just to make you take more time and be obnoxious.
Feeling good.
Come on.
Steady.
God damn it. Sucks so much.
Where were we? Don't get caught.
Fucking. Come on, bro.
That all?
You can't full combo him either. Come on. Really obnoxious. Like, what am I supposed to do to hit him?
Try this.
That, I guess? Sure. Combat load? What? I don't think he's done that yet.
You'll like
this. Sure.
Okay. Come on.
Alright, well, when does he reload then?
Showtime.
Man. What a fucking annoying ass fight. Seriously, this fight blows so much.
Come on.
It just takes a million years for no reason.
I'm waiting.
Seriously?
How did he do that?
Come on.
Stick around.
Rude. And this auto counter shit is so obnoxious.
Okay. Keep it up.
You're as good as dead.
Go to hell.
Let's do this. I could end this, here and now.
No, not quite.
Tonight marks a new beginning.
For Shinra!
It is forgiving in that it's like pretty hard to game over, but that just makes the damn thing take so long for no reason, yeah. They could just not do that. Or have like a very obvious spot where he's weak, like in Revengeance, when you fight the Texan with the big shields, you can take out the shields, right? Otherwise he auto-counters you. Have something like that where there's like an obvious spot that you can hit.
You gotta be better than this, if you're gonna play the hero.
Okay.
Think they can manage on their own?
It's wild because, like, the Genova fight was so fun, and then that fight was so not. Like, right after each other. Bam, bam. Felt like two different designers.
Gotta believe they made it out.
I hope so.
Damn it.
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go
pay.
What, Red? Get down!
Oh. Why did they have that in an elevator? Wedge!
Cool. Everything's cool.
My homeboy Wedge!
Barrett! Not again! You can't stop me! For Biggs, for Jesse, Tifa, and Barrett too! I'm sorry, Cloud.
Wedge.
Just tell me that I made a difference.
Wedge.
Hey, still in one piece?
Yeah, somehow.
Oh, right. That thing was still coming down, huh? Great. Oh no, they can regenerate.
Get ready.
I was born ready, Red.
Fuck. Fuck. Alright.
Bang, bang.
Barrier drones damaged. Overriding main cannon safety protocols.
Got off, you're up.
I'm coming.
Aerith, can you try not attacking it behind the damn thing?
Charging up. This one's for you.
It said weak spot during that, but I couldn't actually see what I was doing.
No need to panic. Tagging out.
All right, Barret's doing the same damn thing where he's standing behind a wall, not actually attacking anything. Like a big dummy.
One off.
So it's my turn? Thanks for coming to help.
All right, Chocobo. I believe you. Assuming you ever actually go in the direction of the enemy and attack it, I believe. Okay, anyways, I guess the chocobo got stuck on a wall or something.
Great.
A no, apparently, by the way. Great. That did zero damage. Fantastic. Love to see it. It just stood behind a wall the whole time. Great. Damn it. Okay. Definitely gotta get these barrier drones down first.
Can you take over for me?
Watch and learn.
That was close.
Watch them all. So now. Back of the lift.
Okay.
Go on.
Little bit, not enough.
How shocking.
And that'll buy a little bit of time. Fuck it, what a round the wall. Shit. That's
you
okay.
Got this.
Yeah, this fight is still way better than the fight I just did. By a million miles. Not even close. Is that good?
Get him.
That doesn't seem good. Alright, hopefully he doesn't heal, hopefully he doesn't heal. Doesn't heal. Good.
Too bright?
Should repay the person that voiced the robot? Absolutely not. Are you kidding me? Alright, I can actually attack its wheels, which I didn't realize. That seems pretty important. Although I can't really do much damage with this materia. Elemental damage equipped. I don't know if I should bother. Oh man, all right. Damage worth. Damn it.
So it's my turn?
Man, this is rough too. I just can't do a lot of damage.
Keep it up.
Also healed the wrong person on accident.
That's it.
Alright.
One more shot.
Screw the wheel. I give up on the wheel.
It's your turn.
I've gotten a little quiet because I'm focusing.
Go on.
This is a really long fight from here, for sure.
One more shot.
I feel like I used my summon a little too early, maybe.
Guess it's my turn.
I would like to move, but I'm too late. Hope they don't have three bosses like the original. That'd be great. That ray does a good bit of damage, but man, it's just real slow. Why does this enemy have so much health?
You can do it.
That's the real question. Why does it need so much health? Here, let me actually assess this thing. It's weak to all magic. Okay, well then I should be using more magic. Fair enough. Fair enough.
Get him!
All right, we have a plan now.
You're up.
So it's my turn.
Magic the shit out of it. Is that good? Doesn't seem good. Oh, that was not good. Got rid of my cover.
How shocking.
Where do I go, dude?
Guess it's my turn. Hit fire.
Oh no. It is going to town on Aerith. Aerith's limit got interrupted, I think. No, there we go, okay. We're doing it. It's just taking a while. We're doing it though.
So it's my turn? Go on. How shocking. That's it. How shocking.
Seems like a good place to stand.
Why don't you lead the way?
No, wrong person. Oh, shit.
Go on.
Getting out of this. Fish it off.
Threat level, maximum.
Is that good? That doesn't seem good. Wasn't good, as it turns out.
They all just blew off.
Before club, we're done.
Let's finish this quick.
Dance for me. You got this.
I'll show you what I
do. Not this again.
We can't hide. What do we do?
Stop its attack.
Too bright.
Okay, whew! There we go!
Damn! Does it feel good to be alive?
Quite. But we could still die later tonight. Cloud and Tifa could be dead already.
The hell they are.
Then we need to find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
Okay. Ugh. That's a tough fight. That one was not nearly as bad as the fight I just did, though. And was much cooler. Man, Cloud is such a dork. What a dweeb.
All we gotta do now is find the others.
Gasp. They've completely surrounded us. By the power of anime. Oh, it's this dweeb. Right.
We have them surrounded, sir.
That is a lot of troops, though.
I can
see
that.
It's true.
It was only a matter of time. Here we are. So then. What is this ragtag group of misfits I see before?
God, I'm on four boss fights already in the last 2 hours.
Local florist!
Rat dog.
And where are the rest of you? Up your ass! Charming, though not what I would have chosen as my last.
Where are the rest of you? They're in Ligma. And where is Ligma?
But feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog.
You idiot! You're about to get blasted into Last Thursday.
Aerith, you saved my Marlene.
Oh man, Barrett fucking whips.
It's time I return the favor.
Wait!
What? Is it that dweeb with his fucking... Yeah, it is. It's Cloud, that dweeb! That nerd! I actually thought it was gonna be, God, what's his face? Was it Roche? I don't remember his name. Anyway, the motorcycle pervert.
God damn it.
I mean, this works too, but. This rules. It's Tifa's whimsical jalopy. Get in!
Stop them, you fools! Don't let them escape!
Yeah, yeah, they're all different perverts, for sure. The Rochambeau pervert is a completely different character. This is some action movie bullshit, and I'm here for it.
Let's roll.
Okay. Why's he always got a...
Hell yeah. The cafe! This one guy. Oh shit. Fucking A, man. God, this game knows how to put on a show. It really does. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. I've entered a blocked scene. Oh no. Oh, this is because it's the end of the game, so they try to avoid spoilers of recording on console.
Home free, Red!
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try smiling.
Yup, that is WoW, for sure.
On second thought,
Sony does that on, they've been doing that since PS3,
hey,
at least.
Don't pout!
Although I have a workaround, so I can still capture video, obviously.
Whoa! Are you guys seeing this?
What is all this?
Something wrong, sir. I see. Very good. The men are on standby, sir. Your orders.
Bring them in.
It's like the whole damn building's made of them.
Yeah.
I don't understand. What are they doing? Who knows?
Wedge, you don't think he got caught up in it, do you?
Well,
if he did, I hope he's okay.
About that. Man, I hope
they're coming.
Man, Wedge.
Who?
Man, Wedge. Anime.
This we don't need.
Time to go.
Banger alert. Games on motorcycles.
Yeah.
This is one of like three or four different games I've played where you have sword fights on motorcycles for the last 2 years. It whips. More games need to do it. They need to not be cowards.
They're gaining on us. Come on, step on it.
I'm trying, but it won't go any faster.
How the hell do we get saddled with this junk?
Road rash, I forgot. You have to switch buttons. Right.
There's nowhere to run.
It's literally been like a month since I did the last section like this.
Pull over right now! We will use lethal force to make you comply!
Get ahead of us! I've got you, brother.
Alright, blocking slows you down, so. Seems like a bad idea to block.
Yeah, circle around to the other side.
Guy first, I guess. There we go.
Stubborn bastards!
Look! Come on!
Oh no. Oh, it is a hearty Daytona, isn't it?
Neat. Heads up!
That chopper's all mine! I'll bring it down real quick!
Hi, Barrett.
Watch yourself. This might be it.
Oh, they got here. Shit. Fair enough.
I'm catching us now, you bastards!
I hate to spoil the celebration.
Oh no. Oh, drones?
Good luck.
Still got the fight in you?
Really? So long.
There we go. Oh no, come on! Alright, bucko. Okay.
It's on you. Get ready.
Ain't done yet.
Oh, okay. That stuns it. Got it. Fair enough. That makes sense. I understand the play.
Keep it up. Just go away.
Try to deal with the drone.
Don't give up.
Come on, Beth.
Shit. Bad timing.
Don't give up now, you guys.
It's almost dead. There we go.
How do you like that?
Cloud, you all right?
Explosive.
Him again. Guess we owe you another. We got income. I'll take the job. The bikes are all yours, Cloud. Pick your
head.
Targeting vehicle's wheel. Firing warning shot.
Oh no, I'm stuck. Alright.
Target the choir. Firing warning shot.
God, this is some dumb bullshit. I'm so here for this, man. It's so dumb. I love this. Oh yeah, gamer. There we go.
We done here?
Shit. Yeah, jump that motorcycle. Gamer! God, this rules. Ghost. Oh no. Boss fight.
Oh no, don't you dare.
God damn it, it's like a monster truck mech. Oh god.
You see the piece of shit we're driving here?
Just the 300 pound sack of it.
Hey!
Fucking got him, dude. Holy shit.
You're kinda in a hurry. Don't give up now, you guys!
Alright, gonna take out the tires.
Show me what you can do!
Yeah.
Alright, three tires down. Other side.
This will make you stronger.
There we go, gamer. Just like no damage.
Great. You're kinda in a hurry.
Okay, it can regenerate its tires. Good to know.
That's the way to do it. It's on you.
Ho ho ho, gamer! That whips? Yeah, this thing has way too much health for something I can only hit with. Motorcycle is back.
Hang in there, okay?
You can do it!
Never was coming to him!
Let's do this way. Keep it up!
That's better!
This is a cool set piece, though. Like most of them in this game. It's a really cool set piece.
No time for you.
Alright, am I just dodging right now? What am I? Maybe I need a long range attack. No, I can get closer now. Yeah, I guess I was just dodging during that section.
Move aside.
Don't give up.
To catch up.
Shit.
That is, he immediately got hit.
Still got some fight in you? I'm counting on you.
Shit, I'm very, very damaged. I didn't realize that.
Don't give up now, you guys!
Alright, one more tire. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Get up there.
Shake it off, okay?
Alright, get in there, Cloud. Come on.
Hold on the bang.
There we go. Woo!
Okay, y'all. Let's finish him off. Come on.
Cloud. Go for the head.
With pleasure.
Hell yeah, gamer. That was another pretty cool boss fight. Oh yeah. Toll booth.
Be the toll, Cloud.
Oh no. End of the road. That seems pretty straightforward.
Did you have $3 and quarters on hand, Cloud? You monster.
Damn it, Sephiroth. You got me again. How does he keep getting away with it? That's a straight upgrade to Aerith. I should probably equip that. Oh, but it has low materia. I see. Maybe not then. I mean, at this point, I'm just gonna buy a million healing potions. I doubt I have much use for the rest of this. Nobody else can really upgrade. I can swap weapons finally. This unequipped all the materia though. Oh, oops. Did I just not have a lot of materia on Aerith? Probably. Yeah, Cloud's not using that anyway. It's on equipment that he's not using. Oh, it has no materia slots. It's gonna be a no for me, dog. Alright, I realize I just saved, but I'm gonna take a break real quick, go to the bathroom, but I will be right back. Alright, told you that'd be quick. Through the toll! That's right, Cloud. To get past me, you'll have to pay the troll toll. Alright. I'm assuming this is the fight with Sephiroth that I've heard so much about. And his anime pretty boy bullshit.
Okay, asshole, let's
every time, Barrett. Every time. Love that guy.
And you. You're wrong.
Oh, man.
Those who look with clouded eyes.
Look here, motherfucker.
Everything about you is wrong.
So I think what they were doing is they were making, like, fake ancients, and Sephiroth and Cloud are them, right?
Should this world be unmade?
Aerith is the only natural ancient left.
The world won't end today.
That's what I'm reading into this.
You will.
Oh, the one thing I should have done is I should have switched out the elemental damage on Barret. I keep forgetting. Oh well. Listen. What's new?
Destiny comes.
It's that other guy, the one we all know.
We drag our asses all this way.
Zack.
This is the welcome we get.
From Kingdom Hearts.
Boy, oh boy.
Yeah, they made a PSC game, I think. Steep. I don't know anything about this character, gonna be honest. Literally no idea who this character is. Other than that, I know he exists. I'm so blind to Final Fantasy lore.
And whatever happens, protect your honor. As a soldier! Come and get it!
Okay. Is that good?
I'm waiting, Cloud.
Kiss me, Cloud. I'm waiting. Pucker up those lips, bucko. Hold me in a deep embrace, Cloud. If you're so brave.
Oh no.
This is the point of no return.
And everybody wants Cloud. Aerith's theme.
Destiny's crossroads.
Then why did you stop me?
I'm not really sure. What will we find on the other side?
A boss fight.
Freedom.
A Waffle
Boundless,
House.
Terrifying freedom. Like a great, never-ending sky. What you heard just now were the voices of the planet.
Oh.
Those born into this world, who lived and who died, who return. They're howling in pain.
This isn't Aerith talking right now.
Because of him, Sephiroth?
Right.
They don't reach him.
Because the way she's talking is very, like, monotone. And
all these moments and memories, precious and fleeting, they're like rain rolling off his back. And when they're gone, he won't cry or shout or anything. He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet, that he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. There's no greater threat to the planet than him. Sephiroth has to be stopped. He has to be. And that's why I'm asking you to help me. I know that together we can do this. But if we do, we'll be changing more than fate itself. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves. I guess, maybe, that's why I hesitated.
You said it yourself. He has to be stopped. And frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
It's true. One second, closing my window. Alright. Before making the leap, make sure that your party is well rested, well stocked, etc. etc. I believe I have everything I need. It's just telling me that this is the final boss fight, I'm sure. Well, that gives me an opportunity to swap this. Yeah, the element for sure I'm gonna swap. The other thing I'm gonna do is I guess I'm gonna spend the rest of these points. I think I want to do the feathered gloves over the metal knuckles, but let me double check. I would get more magic at the cost of quite a bit of health. And the only benefit is, like, one extra materia slot, so... yeah. Worth checking, I guess. I can swap this weapon back to the hard edge. Also, let me do that. Alright, anything else I want to do? Don't think so. Let's go! I think I'm ready.
Thank you, Cloud. Whatever happens, we'll be okay. As long as we stick together. Ready?
It does the no yes thing from Zelda. Sure.
Never tried to challenge destiny.
This could well be her last line of defense. It won't be easy.
Let's go.
Okay, I think I'm ready. Sure hope so. But bye, Barret.
First time I spit in Destiny's eye.
Hell yeah.
Whether you can see the scenes or you can't, doesn't change that she's always trying to have it her way. Daddy's coming home real soon, honey.
Hell yeah.
Don't know about you, but looks normal to me.
What about the anime in the sky?
Over there.
My God. Barret's really good. I love Barret so much. What a good character.
Okay, that ain't right.
Thank you. Man, this is such a visual spectacle. It's so cool. I don't know if we're going full Dragon Ball. It sure seems like it. We're going full, Bayonetta for sure. Baseball. This is also kind of Osiris Wrath in a way. It rules. God damn, Tifa. Of course we could. Oh, they have different elemental types, huh? Great.
Bring it on!
Hell yeah, gamer. I can't even tell what's happening.
Let's do this.
Reformation seems bad. Don't like that. Not weak to magic. It absorbs elemental electricity. Okay. Sure. Tifa finish a boss by doing a thousand punch. Hell yeah. Would love to see it.
Second wing.
Come on! Come on! That ain't fair!
What? Run. They left the party? Excuse me? Oh no.
We gotta go!
Just go!
Shit! Look out! Oh, run, damn it, run! Move your ass!
Oh no. It's Power Ranger knockoffs, man.
I see you.
Bad timing. What? Wait, what did I do?
Right.
I used the potion, apparently.
Try this.
Tifa, you gotta get closer to yours.
I trained for this.
Bring it.
Tifa, come on.
I'm counting on you.
You're up.
Hang back.
Damn it.
We gotta get out of here now.
Is that good? I don't think I can actually kill these things when they're all three there. To be honest.
About damn time!
Man,
no escape for you.
I needed to get closer first. Damn it, Tifa.
My turn.
It's not over yet.
Okay. Shit. I am really beefing this.
Still in.
Need my help, do you? You're up.
Let me handle it. Good luck.
Take it.
Don't give up.
Gotcha.
Bring it.
There we go. There we go.
Finish it.
Say your prayers.
Need help?
Everyone's coming
to
you.
That's that.
Start.
No. That's that. Yeah.
Gamer!
It's on you!
My turn.
Did we do it?
An arm?
Hang on!
Sure, but not... I don't think we did it. We got an arm. Is that good? Maybe? So is this visions of the future,
the
or is it of the past? I don't know.
A glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today.
Oh, that seems bad. Here's the other two, I guess, and a third. Great.
Damn it! How do we stop these things?
Well, the big one is way over there. However,
these guys are right here.
Anime. Sure.
It's on now.
Hell yeah! God, you love to see it. One down! Get fucked. Good limit.
Here it comes.
Give it all.
That sucks, I got stunned.
You ain't gonna get it. Don't stop till it's done!
Don't overdo it.
All right, watch you learn.
Okay. Okay, that's fine.
Keep it together.
It's over.
Okay. Where's the other one? Oh, that's not good.
Deal with that.
Guess it's my turn.
I thought I dodged. That's okay. 100 damage is like nothing.
Gotta give him hell.
Hang back. I'm ending this.
Nice. Good stuff. That seems bad. Oh.
This
oh.
Can't be our future.
An Aerosmith music video? That can't be.
The future is always a blank page.
Them again? Least they can do is give us a little breather.
I say we split up. Take them down at the same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine.
Hell yeah, Barrett. Love that man.
Bring it on, bitch.
Fucking, what a dweeb. What an absolute dweeb. I feel like this is the one I gotta take on.
I got this.
Never again.
It just does the most melee damage.
Here goes. I'll take care of you. Stay strong, okay?
Why is Cloud just standing there like a big weirdo? Okay. Okay, it's because they're doing a special thing. Right. They're turning into a dragon. I should have known. Of course, that makes the most sense. A dragon. Ah, of course.
Let's do
it
this.
It all makes sense.
Right. We can do
Bahamut.
This
ah, of course.
Let me handle this. You're up. I'm coming. Damn it. One more. You've got this.
Take the lead.
I got this.
Deal with that.
All set.
I was wondering if I should do Shiva or Freed, but we'll try Shiva.
Watch yourself. Here goes. Sorry, but you handle it.
Is that good? Almost wiped my whole party. Great. Fucking great. I would love a fucking turn to do something, Gabe. Oh man, this is rough. Awkward.
Ain't dead yet.
Now what? Oh my god, I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Come on, you can do it.
This is not good.
Can you take over?
I have no idea what to do. I'm fucked. I really have no clue what to do. Oh! Panic!
Still up for it?
I just got Aerith back up.
Now you're in for
it. It's over. It's over. What do I do? Oh no.
Let's switch it up.
Sure. However I can help. That's
it. I need ATB. I need ACB.
Just taking a little break.
Okay, no, we got time. We got time.
Take the lead.
Come on, you can do it.
God, this is close. This is rough.
You'll feel better in a second.
We're getting there, though. Slowly but surely.
I'll take care of you.
Let's do this.
All right, get him, Tifa. I believe in you. Oh, okay. Close one. It's not over yet. We still gotta deal with these nerds. Oh man, okay. That was a close one. Still not out of the woods, but doing a little better. We're not. Fucking Christ. I don't know if there was much I could do there. This is fine. Everything's fine. This is fine.
Try this.
Nothing's on fire. This is fine.
Steady.
Thought I blocked, but that was a no. Fucking Christ. Come on. Stay up for half a second. I'm not asking for much. Okay. Okay. If I can get my stupid prey ability to work, I can heal. And then we're finally in a good spot again. Okay. One down.
Gotcha.
Oh god, that was a close one too. Man. Oh, okay. Anime. We're doing it.
Think so.
Slowly but surely. That was a clutch heal at that point. That was also a clutch heal.
You'll see. What the?
Fine. Can you attack the one I targeted?
Come on.
Target? Gotcha. Man. There we go. Okay. Get another heal in.
Okay.
See ya.
Bring it on.
It's over.
Did the game move? Oh shit, it did. What happened?
Ain't no stopping us now.
How did that happen? What? I don't know why that happened. It's like the window got bigger. Sorry. I literally didn't touch anything. Weird. I don't know how that happened. My bad. Yeah, it's like centering weirdly. One second, let me... Why is it doing that? Yeah, the window just, like, resized on its own. What? Weird. I don't know. It should be... Trying to center it again, but I don't know why the window resized. Who knows? That's very weird. Anyway, I think it's fixed. Sorry about that.
Here he comes!
Oh, it's Tifa who has her limit.
Let's finish this! That's it!
Oh, now I gotta find where my chat is again. God damn it. One second. Everything's wrong. Everything's wrong.
See it? No.
Take that! Barret, we're counting on you!
See ya. Be gone.
Yeah, for some reason the capture in OBS resized. I don't know why. Huh.
We did it!
Right.
Okay. OBS is right. OBS is doing something.
I've never had that happen before.
Maybe the game changed resolutions?
Who knows?
Where are we?
It looks like it's fixed now.
I'm waiting, Cloud.
Oh no.
What the hell is this?
This is... Sephiroth.
Hopefully it wasn't like that for too long. Sorry about that. Yeah, this game looks super good. And this is only the PS4 version. PS5 looks even better. Like, it's absurd. Alright, Sephiroth. Time for some anime. Let's finish the fight. John Halo.
Fate is not to be taken lightly, Cloud.
Shut up!
Cast that real quick.
Is that it?
He has more attacks.
Come, Cloud.
Come on.
Right, I've done like no damage so far. That's the good news.
I'm waiting.
Can block that, but not really. I'm gonna get a flop.
I'm waiting.
Oh! That's new.
You're done. No more fighting knife.
Alright. Good stuff. That does like no damage. Great. Maybe I should have limited it.
Beg for forgiveness.
That's not good. I would like to get out of Punisher mode, please. Thank you.
You're out of luck.
Thank you. Sir, I appear to have accidentally wandered into a final boss fight. I'm gonna need to ask you to leave.
Need some help?
Hell yeah, I do! You kidding me?
You know it.
I absolutely need some help! Alright, gamer.
Okay, come on. Let's go!
Be gone.
Go in it.
I'm waiting. My turn.
Life.
Here it comes.
There.
That's not good.
Let me close. Ha! Thank you. Bring it.
Okay.
I won't.
Let's do this.
Anime. God, this is a really cinematic final boss fight too. I dig it.
Take him down.
Strike hard and fast.
I realize this is an opportunity to do damage, but I want to heal also. So, because I'm suspecting there's more to this fight. One wing, like a one-winged angel? Like that thing I've heard on the internet? Oh no. Hell yeah.
Aerith! Sorry I'm late.
This rules. It's so corny and dumb. I love it.
Enjoy it.
It's so dumb. I absolutely adore this. Not at all. What a ham.
Tagging out.
Hang back.
I'll take over. I'm just getting scared. Here goes. There. One more shot. I'll take that. It's your turn.
Taking over.
Okay.
Let me handle it.
Do your thing.
Okay. Get him a free.
I'll end.
Kick his ass. Oh, that's bad. I would like a turn to not die. Thank you. God damn it.
Beg for forgiveness.
Okay.
Be careful.
Okay, I'm wide awake now. Bring it!
Keep a fucking run.
This fight's not over yet. Take the lead, I'll take care of them. Go on! Stop it!
Can I get...
I got this.
Okay. No, the answer is no, I cannot get a turn, but I would like a turn.
I can still fight.
Enjoy.
Mind taking over?
I should probably heal up first.
You should probably run the fuck away. Oh, man. Well, come on! It's not like this! Okay, I got the heal in. I got the heal in. It's important.
Oh, last one.
Oh man, this is a hell of a boss fight, actually. Like, what the fuck was I supposed to do there? I got comboed.
seen
that. Go on!
Clown?
Okay, up and at him.
Please help, Clown!
Any last words?
Alright, maybe that'll buy me some time.
Get him!
So I can heal Cloud at least. I don't know if I have time to pick up Tifa. What the? Hell of a game. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. No, pause. Thank you.
Still up for it? Enjoy.
Now what do I do? Right. I'm fucking dead. I'm screwed. Maybe this will buy me time? I don't know, man. I don't know. It felt like I couldn't do anything. Man. God damn it. Yeah, that's a tough one. That's a tough one. Ugh. Once one of my party fell, it felt like I could just never catch up. Tough. Tough. Oh, it's a long-ass fight, too. Man. I don't know what I could have done. Been a little bit more liberal with Yule, maybe? I tried. Kept one-shotting my characters. Yeah. Anime.
Fate is not to be taken lightly.
Shut up!
I just don't have the ATB to do what I wanted to do. This is the problem I was running into.
Try this.
Come, Cloud.
Here it comes.
Turn around, Cloud.
Have we forgotten already?
You're mine.
Okay. This is a hard fight. It's a hard fight. For sure.
The planet will claim you.
I don't know what I was supposed to do again.
Feels like
just something I have to deal with. I could have healed instead of trying to hit him, I guess. Fuck. Nothing I can do.
Do I frighten you?
Whatever.
Let's see. Do I have any time to heal? Yeah, I do.
I'll end this. You're as good as dead.
They didn't pressure him was the problem. But can't skip this.
Need some help?
Don't know about me.
Oh, yeah, healing's the big problem with this fight.
You know it.
It's just hard to get ATB to get heals in.
I got this.
Be gone.
Because he just does so much damage so quickly.
Ride for me.
You're up.
Alright.
There!
Fuck. Screwed. Again.
I'm not going out like this.
Fuck. This is such a damn hard fight, actually. What even? Did I get up? I did, but I'm screwed, so I don't know if it matters.
I won't give up.
Yeah, I'm screwed. Fuck! Man, this is a hard fight. Heck. Like, every single time you take one hit from Sephiroth, I feel like you need to heal. It's such baloney. He does so much damage. And the only way to damage him is to pressure him, so I have to get ETB.
Shut up! I'm waiting.
Am I supposed to roll out of that? Because I can't actually dodge it. Oh, man. There's no dodging with this guy, it feels like.
Try this.
Okay. I can dodge that though. Yeah, okay. So I am supposed to dodge the arrow one. Got it. Good. Yes. Gaming. That one, I think you just have to block.
Is that it?
Oh, fuck off. Literally one hit off. You bastard.
Ain't dead yet.
I have to heal. Alright. Gaming. I'm just gonna build up ATB. I don't even care about damage.
Whatever.
The planet will claim them.
Okay. Oh, that's why.
Whatever.
Enjoy it.
Try this.
Yeah, I just need to keep ATB as long as I can.
Whatever.
Pretty sure that's the deal here.
Here it comes. Whatever. Come on.
Okay.
Time to get serious.
I don't know if that's scripted or not. It kind of feels like it.
Going in.
Healing's so much more important than damage.
Enjoy.
Okay. It feels like this is definitely an attrition fight, where you just need to take as, well, not take as little damage as possible, definitely heal as much damage as you can. That's the deal.
Don't know about me. Did he go?
You know it.
Writhe for me.
What the? How fast was that cast? Come on, man.
Enjoy it.
Keep it together.
I got it. Yeah.
Like, every time I hit, I feel like I just need to get this in as well. Man. Man.
Steady.
Man.
Let me use this. Go in it.
Beg for forgiveness.
Bingo.
Come on. My turn. Let's finish this.
Okay. Well, still need to heal. Which is awkward.
Don't stop now.
Seizing the opening. No need to panic.
Okay, gotta heal off at least. Fucking attacking, Tifa. What are you doing?
I'm coming. Hurt.
Take it over. Deal with that.
Let me handle this. So it's my turn. Stay strong, okay?
Alright, we're just gonna keep trying to heal, I guess.
There.
What the? What even hit me?
Can you take over for me? I got it. Sucks so much.
No more games.
I don't know what to do. I have to heal. I can't summon. I don't know.
So it's my turn.
All right, maybe Chocobo Amiibo will help.
I've been dying to see you.
I guess. What I need is my limits. Fudge. Fudge! Okay. Come on, man.
Let's finish this on you. I'll show you what I can do. Stay strong, okay? It's your turn.
I just don't have time to do damage.
I got this.
That's okay, we're doing better this time, for sure.
Here goes.
Because I'm just spending way more time healing. I'm running out of potions,
though. Why don't you lead the way? I'll take care of you.
Is that good?
Beg for forgiveness.
Healing win.
Bless them. I'll take care of them. Tagging out.
Hang back.
I should wait to limit the Go on. I'm literally running out of potions. This whips.
Don't give up.
You should get out of there.
It's on you. Here goes. Stay strong, okay?
Take it over.
Get him!
Alright, get him, Chocobo. I believe in you. I did like no damage. Good job. I'm proud. Very proud. Last big heal. Okay. Use literally all my big heal potions. Great.
Enjoy.
Is that good? That doesn't seem good.
Let's do this right. So it's my turn?
Shit.
Stop it!
This is what killed me last time, I remember.
Hang back.
No big deal.
Don't overdo it.
All set. Come on. That's it. There's no escape.
Not good.
Get him.
Shit.
Pray for me.
Shit. What do I do?
Deal with that.
Here goes.
Hang back.
She should have ran. Fuck.
Keep it together.
I'll take over. Gonna pull back.
Let's do this.
Shit. Wait, why can I not? Oh, because they're at one. What? I just... God damn it! Tifa, you need to get out of there. Never mind! You're dumb! God damn it, Tifa. This is not good.
Be careful. Let's switch it up.
We'll get through this. Taking
over. Oh no. I would like to get up. Fuck. I won? I'm a genius! I meant to do that. Wait, did I win? I don't know. Maybe I didn't win. Fuck.
We can do this. We can. We can change it. Make it right.
I'm a legend. I killed him during his cutscene. At zero health. God, you love to see it. What a legend. Yeah, I can't believe Tifa's Italian Senate meeting saved the day. That is Amore. Oh man, what a boss fight. That's a hard fight. There's so much damage going on. Oh. Now kiss me, Cloud. Oh God.
That which lies ahead.
Oh geez.
Does not yet exist. Our world will become a part of it one day, but I will not end, nor will I have you end.
This is
the edge of creation. Cloud, lend me your strength. Let us defy destiny.
Hell of a final fight.
Together.
Never.
I kind of felt like I was maybe a little underleveled for that too. It did take some strategy changing for sure. The level cap's at 50, I think I'm at 35.
Not yet. Seven seconds till the end. Time enough for you, perhaps. But what will you do with it?
Yeah, everybody wants Cloud. For sure. Oh, man.
Mr. Vice President.
Mr. President.
Yo.
That's right.
Thank you.
Wait. Is that all of them?
So what? Midgar exploded? No? Okay.
Thank you.
Dog! Then surely Wedge.
Marlene!
Coming! Daddy?
So, what now?
Sephiroth. Long as he's still out there, I
thought you beat him.
We can. We will. Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
I'm in too. Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, doesn't he? An enemy of hers is an enemy of Avalanche.
Hmm.
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
I miss it. The steel sky.
I would be lost, drifting alone.
What a good game. Yeah, I fucking love this game. Man. Ugh, good stuff. I would love to play the DLC, but I don't want to rebuy the game on PC. Just for that, and then, you know, PS5s don't exist, so... Yeah, GG. Whew. God. This game is just so satisfying to play. And I really like the story. Like, a lot. So much charm. I'm not, like, a typical... turn-based RPG player. I just get bored. But the action in this game just held up super well. Being able to slow it down like that is very much my jam. I'm actually kind of glad I waited to play this. So the wait for part two is a little shorter. Cause hot damn. I mean, assuming it doesn't come out on PS4, I will buy a new console for that 100%. That is a system seller for me, so. And I didn't think that would be the case with Final Fantasy stuff. I'm just not that into Final Fantasy stuff. Yeah, I'm a little curious where they'll take the story. I was watching Smite play through Final Fantasy VII, like the original, a little bit. And it's fun because, like, 2 hours into Final Fantasy VII, he was at Walmart. Which is like 10 or 11 chapters into this game. There's so much. But I heard they were actually going to make this into 3 parts rather than 2. So I don't know. Yeah, I wonder what they'll bring in from the other, like, side games in the movie. There's a lot of stuff. Maybe they'll do a Dirge of Cerberus, you know, DLC or something, who knows. The Yuffie DLC is very good. I watched Puri play through that and would highly, highly recommend watching a playthrough. Since I'm unable to do it. It's also, like, $15 for a meaty, like, I want to say 10 hours... or so of content. More if you want to do all the random side stuff. Yeah, Fort Condor. Fort Condor is very much like a mobile game, but it's interesting. There's a lot of strategy. And it's very deep. Got all the remixes in this game too? Holy shit. What a soundtrack. I don't know if I should let the whole thing play or not. I assume it's quite long for the credits. I think I'll skip them from here. The original FF7 is like listening to Star Wars soundtrack while looking at a PDF. Yeah, the music is just fantastic. Chapter selection unlocked. Sure. I could also do hard mode. Play log. Oh, that's neat. Make a save, I guess. ...33 hours almost exactly in game time. Any chapter from the beginning by accessing chapter selection. Sure. So now I can go back to the main menu, I guess. Neat. Oh, I don't know how to actually, look at the setting that it just told me about. Weird. Who knows? Anyway. Oh, I didn't mean to clip that. Whatever. Alright, we'll call that here. We are officially done with Final Fantasy VII Remake. For the PlayStation 4. Hell of a game. This is a treasured game in my collection. Cool. I'm gonna find something to host. Thanks for hanging out. Catch y'all another time.